Kermit the Frog.
Halloween stories, huh? Alrighty, this first one's called Your